So these are the tracks where a lot of the solid colds rolled when I was growing up as a rider. I worked right behind you there in the factory. Every time the train whistle would blow, I would pop my head out the door, checking out the trains. You got any questions? So let's go find some reefers, see if there's any around.
Zine, who actually put me on the painting reefers, told me that I should be hitting all the reefers, so I did just that. I would come here every other day and just hit whatever came in, one car after another.
So even when it is a little sketchy, you still feel kind of good, you know, when you feel like you have the upper hand. Because I know I'm more familiar with the tracks back here than any cop, you know.